My reward awaits. Let's get this over with.
Better stay hidden.
Ivan Ihoran.
Freedom at last. May the gods fight with you.
Need something, stranger?
The soldiers that have taken control of this port are brutal. They took my entire catch yesterday before I could salt it, Mystios.
That's terrible. I'm sure you were counting on those fish.
No. In this heat, unsalted fish would have spoiled before they got to camp. If they were hungry enough to attack me, today they'll be starving and furious. I heard they're already on their way.
You want me to be the protector?
That would be the idea, yes.
All right, I've got your back.
You don't stand a chance! No! Die! For Zeus!
Won't get out of this alive!
You're not hurting anyone!
Won't last much longer. You have teeth his own luck. Won't last much longer.
That should be the last of them, Mistios. You're quite the warrior.
You're safe now.
Take this as thanks, mercenary. You did good work.
Happy to help. I should try to stay out of sight.
That.
You know?
You read my mind.
Find out what happened.
Adesso entimi!
Could be one of Stentor's scouts. Looks like
I'll
he's run into
last
some problems.
Athenian responsible for this! Fucking cowards! Once they're dead, Stentor will know I'm worthy of fighting by his side!
What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mystios? Do you know anything about this?
I'm a professional. And a friend.
But what's that supposed to mean?
If it had been me, I'd have been smart enough to try and hide the evidence.
Fair point. Whoever did this was brazen and foolish, leaving it to be so easily discovered.
Or they wanted to send a message. Stentor sent me. I'm here to help wherever I can.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris. Yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected. But they will
Before
not stand.
Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet, but I will. I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here. These were professional soldiers, slaughtered to a man. I don't think bandits could have done this. Looks like they went this way into the forest. The supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts. I don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.
So was it the Athenians?
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
If it was Athenians, they would have taken the carts as well as the supplies. And bandits? They wouldn't have stood a chance against trained Spartans.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there. There they are. There's food being cooked near here. Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please just leave.
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartans' mistake?
What? Wait, no! Please, you don't understand.
What's to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please, let me plead our case.
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We're citizens of Megara. Please, show mercy. This war has already cost us dearly.
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We just took some food. Irkanos told us to take it, said he'd make it easy for us.
Irkanos?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Explain yourselves. It's not wise to anger the Spartans.
Please, we're not thieves. This is our food, our crops. They took it, left us with nothing. Our children are starving.
So you repay theft with murder. A fine lesson for your children.
Murder? No! Please, we never harmed anyone.
Mistios told us where to find the food. Everyone was already dead.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies!
Don't be stupid! Take some food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food! What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer and don't steal again. It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Mistios. Thank you. Hurry! Take what you can carry and go! Quick!
Thank the gods they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of the mercenary called Irkanos?
Irkanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all he's doing.
These mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Hyrcanus, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward?
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Fortunately, I'm not just any man.
Sparta appreciates your help in bringing those thieves to justice.
Under his command, huh? Punishment enough, if you ask me. That's just between us, though.
Huh?
The capital, Megara. If the leader's anywhere, he'll be here.
You out.
Any sign of them?
Not a trace here.
Well, keep looking.
Understood.
Into cover! I know where they're firing from! Still nothing?
Only the breeze here, sir.
Well then, keep looking!
Got it, sir.
Victory!
You are really putting up a fight. Yalla, yalla.
Το επειδή ο αρχοποιός
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymarch.
Lost something?
Not lost. Stolen.
Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I'd take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where is your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
Whoever he is, I will make him pay for betraying Sparta.
Misthios! If this man is a Spartan, take your time killing him.
I'll get the tablet for you, and deal with the one responsible.
Did you see which direction he went?
The men said he went towards the hill. Easier to avoid pursuit in that terrain.
Anything you can tell me that might help?
The area is hotly contested, but Sparta is winning. We are pushing the Athenians back, but due to the war, the forests and mountains have become a hive of bandits and mercenaries.
I mean about where your spy might have gone.
He's injured, and there's a spring up there in the forest. If it was me, I would have headed there.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here.
Thank you.
That's what I'm looking for. That's the thief.
I got it. But the bastard stabbed me while I was getting out.
That's a shame. We can't have you slowing us down. But the upside, I expect you to split the Drachmina.
Wait! Please! We don't have to do this.
Sorry, but there ain't no we anymore.
Just in time.
What do you want? Who are you?
I'm the one who's going to return the tablet you stole. Why did you steal the tablet?
Because I was paid to.
Who paid you?
A mercenary. Irkanos, all right? Gave me the Spartan uniform, told me where to look. Easy drachmi.
How did you get into the camp?
Spartans never suspect their own. Too busy looking down on the rest of us. Malakes.
Give it to me. I'm not leaving without it.
There's no winners in this war. But there are opportunities. Perhaps we could come to an arrangement?
Give me the tablet, or I will cut you down.
I can't fight you. Here, take the tablet.
I should get this tablet back to the commander.
Thank you.
Taking out another Mystios. Less competition and more drachmi for me.
red, you got this one.
Come on.
Make sure every Spartan is accounted for! By Apollo! Was everyone asleep? Come on! Find the bastard!
So, did you find the traitor?
It's not traitors you need to worry about. He was a spy working for the mercenary, Hyrcanos.
Hyrcanos... How many times must I hear that name? His palms must be overflowing with Athenian gold by now. Did you get the tablet?
You don't want to stick around.
What brave?